Hello. This is my first practice video in almost 24 hours, probably like 22 hours, or actually it's very, very close to 24 hours since I've practiced, and I had my first Skype call with Melissa, ever, just now, and I feel really anxious for some reason, just because basically we've only been text messaging, SMS, like the old version, not even the, like, you know, chat program through internet or anything like that. Down, even though I just took an anti-anxiety pill. But it's strange because I feel anxious after not taking, or after taking my anxiety pill, and I don't think I had any caffeine recently, but I am aware that I've been smoking less. Could be it. Yes, that's what it is. The Skype call with Melissa was only 13 minutes. That's probably good because it's just it was a new experience. Like I have had Skype calls with people before, but Melissa, it's a weird, like, sometimes you kind of compartmentalize things. But my point is, if it had gone longer, I would have offered to play guitar for her. I showed her my pumpkin that I had hit with the knife. Something that took a really long time, like we just, like a 4-hour Skype call where it would be okay if we left the room or whatever. It would be okay if we weren't talking, because with text messages, you have the option to not answer. I don't know, with conversation you want to answer like within the first 3 seconds of something said, right? But if it was a 4-hour Skype call, we could just be doing our thing and I don't know. I don't have ADD, so when I do something, I tend to focus on it, so I don't know. I'm just working out in my head how it's going to work. Said, I think a lot of my previous practice videos, caffeine had a lot to do with it. Thank you. memories here. Trying to remember what I do remember. Guess it has been maybe too long. C minor, of course. I wasn't even really thinking about the C's that much. How many mutes on C minor? Okay. So I think we unintentionally got through all of the G's. We did F7. Did C7. Did all the A's and the E's and the D's. B7. Is needed. We go to the other chart. Man, I feel like I lost a lot of momentum, and I'm not really sure why. I just had to sleep. Doing here. I don't know if that's what he intended. Maybe he meant kind of tricky. probably a good thing. And the song I'm working on. I bet I forgot everything I need to know about the song. I'd be playing it in the background, but copyright, copyright. So don't give up so easily. I mean, a lot of what this is based on the rhythm of the song, and I think it goes up. Is this? This is up. No, this is down. I'm guessing they called this down, and they call this up. Anyways, so scarred me for life. Thank you. also if I turn to E minor. That's a training thing for sure, as opposed to the, I mean, this is not a chord, so why should I be doing this? Same reason we take this. So much, why are we having difficulty with B7? My fingering was so bad it like stopped the strumming. Wait, G major 7. How far down? Disorientation there. I still feel capable of playing. 28 minutes have passed. I'm a slave to nicotine. I mean, I could keep going, but this is good for one video. And yes, I'm letting the clock dictate when I stop. So, sorry about that. I don't know why I'm saying sorry. I'm Canadian.